Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're covering a new extension for Magento that increases customers' incentive to leave product reviews on your Magento store. This extension automatically generates the coupon code, which is directly sent to a customer as soon as they leave a review for a product on your store. The administrator can choose a specific discount amount, and they can also get a full report of the status of the codes and whether or not they've been used by a customer to make a purchase.
First, you will need to go to System and then Configuration. Over on the left-hand side, you'll scroll down to Below Catalog, and you'll see Product Review Coupon. So the first step in the configuration is the email template. First, we have the title of the email that will be sent to the customer. Next, we have the body of the email, and if you show the editor, here you can use the PP code, which is the default for Magento. And you can also use the shortcodes that we have provided below the input. The supplied shortcodes include customer email, customer prefix, customer first name, middle name, last name, suffix, customer date of birth, customer gender, and finally the coupon code, which is automatically generated when the email will be sent. Next, we have the notification settings. You can set the sender name and the sender email. You can also assign a percent discount value for the customer. So these emails are sent to customers after they've given a review. So up on your admin panel, if you go to Catalog, and then Reviews and Ratings, then Customer Reviews, and then Pending Reviews, here you will find a searchable list of reviews that are pending approval. And if you go ahead and click on that review, you can see all of the review's details. And then you can go ahead and change the status of the review to approved. And when you save this review, that customized email that we were looking at before will be sent to that customer with their coupon code, thanking them for making a review for your product. This extension also provides you with a list of all of the sent emails. If you go again under Catalog, to Reviews and Ratings, and then to Sent Coupons, here you will find a searchable list of all of the notifications that were sent. We have the ID number, whether or not that customer ended up placing an order with that coupon code that you sent to them. Then we have the customer email, customer first name and last name, the discount value, the exact coupon code that was sent to that individual, and when exactly that email was sent, including the coupon code. You can also export this information to CSV. To find a list of all of the coupons that were created by the extension, if you go to Promotions and then Shopping Cart Price Rules, here we have a searchable list of records of all of the coupons that were created by the extension. And as you can see under Rule Name, it says discount for review and then the number of the review that coupon code was awarded for.